Here we are at St Columba Falls. It's one of the great 60 short walks in Tasmania. It's the tallest waterfall in Tasmania. With a drop of 90 metres. Let's go check it out.
Here comes Mr. Hobbleon.
It's just a gentle 600 metre walk down from the road to the waterfall. You can see the waterfall from the road, it's a much better view. Down at the base, at the lookout. Thank you. it's an easy 5 minute walk down to the lookout. And when you get here, you're greeted with that view. St Columba Falls. So that's St Columba Falls in the distance. So this is a view from where you park the car. And if you walk the 600 metres down the track, so it's just down the bottom, down there where you're looking up.
Hang on, hang
on. Yeah, that's real funny, right?